Businessman Edwin Sodi, who appeared at the State Capture Commission yesterday, is among suspects to be arrested for the 255 million rand Free State asbestos project. The Hawks and the SIU have arrested two suspects in the Free State, and a total number of seven suspects will be arrested. One suspect in Centurion fled before the units arrived, and another one in KwaZulu-Natal is on the run.